everybody pretty much standing around waiting to get assigned to wherever we're going to go. So this is probably going to be another 6 hours, like it was last night. It's going to be a long day.